Agriculture ministers under the Association of Strengthening Agriculture Research in Eastern and Central Africa, ASARECA, met in Kampala to discuss ways of improving agriculture productivity. Several recommendations were made to ensure Africa attains its dream of being food secure. Members of state raised a number of strategies on how best this can be achieved.
As Uganda, we are a food secure country. We are food secure. We have the good grains, good soil, and a variety of crops that do well in Uganda. So as NARU, we have contributed greatly through seed production.
A portion of this goes to agricultural research. We may have 10%, yes, all the time, but we don't know what goes to research. And what can other ASARECA countries do to ensure that they don't always lag behind in achieving the CADAC indicators?
The Minister of Agriculture, Frank Tumwebaze, implored African governments to enhance their funding towards agriculture research and innovation. According to Tumwebaze, the only way Africa can become food secure is through coming up with means of countering impacts of climate change that are devastating agriculture.
Land is no longer allowing horizontal expansion. Land shortages no longer allow horizontal expansion. There's no more land. What does that tell you? That increasing production and increasing productivity can only be vertical. Increasing vertical production means double the yield. For you to double the yield, you must innovate. How do I continue to leverage the traditional organic nature of our soils without having to choke on the cost of fertilizers? The answer comes from the researchers.
Minister Tumwebaze implored researchers to come up with adaptive and impactful innovations that can solve these issues at hand.
Such agenda as the ASARECA member countries must be that research which speaks to our problems, which speaks to build the resilience of our ecosystems. I am challenging our own NARO, the National Agricultural Research Organization. I want research that's consumed. I like the word adaptive research. You have heard about it. It's very common in your documents. Now I have told them, add another word, adaptive and impactful. And our president has told us to add another word, transformative. So research must be adaptive.
The ASARECA Ministerial Conference brought together 15 member countries from Africa and discussed issues affecting agriculture and also made recommendations on how these issues can be eliminated. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.